Welcome to Pelham Gardens Middle School. We are so excited to have you here with us today. My name is Ian McGee, and I am the principal of PGMS. It is my hope that by the end of this presentation, you will understand why Pelham Gardens is truly an amazing school community and why it would also be a great choice for your child. I want to take this time to share my instructional vision for PGMS, but first I want to give you a little background about myself. I was an ELA teacher in the Bronx for 12 years before coming to PGMS as an assistant principal in 2016. And then last fall, I became the principal. My goal is to create a welcoming school community in which all students feel cared for and supported while being challenged academically so they can all reach their full potential. Our teachers will be engaging students with a curriculum that celebrates their diverse backgrounds and teaches them to be proud of their culture and their history. Students who require additional support will receive it from teachers in small groups. They'll be provided with additional resources during the lesson to assist them, and there'll be opportunities for tutoring after school as well as on Saturdays. It's also very important to us that our curriculum connects to current social justice issues. We feel it's really important to empower our students to be advocates for themselves and their community. We try to foster a love of reading in all of our students so they become critical readers who develop into critical thinkers. We also incorporate technology into all of our lessons whenever we can so our students are prepared for 21st century learning and careers. Our students have access to a wide variety of electives, including art, music technology, social justice, and spoken word. Starting next year, our students will be able to take up to 4 Regents-level courses, Algebra 1, English, U.S. History and Government, and Living Environment, so they are able to enter high school with multiple credits. I am very confident that if we all work together, we can graduate lifelong learners who are prepared to shape their own destinies. At this point, I'm going to turn it over to my amazing assistant principals, Michael Morgan and Crystal Adler.
Hi, I'm Crystal Adler. I'm one of the assistant principals of Pelham Gardens Middle School. Pelham Gardens was started 9 years ago with the purpose of creating strong advocates who are critical thinkers. We really want to prepare our advocates for higher education in a changing world. We are located in District 11 on Gunther Avenue at the corner of Allerton and Gunther. We serve approximately 450 students, about 150 students per grade, with 6 classes per grade. In those classes, we include our Gen Ed classes, SETS, E&L, and a 12-to-1 for each grade. There are also approximately 55 PGMS teachers and staff members who will be working with your child on a daily basis. On a typical year, which we are hoping to get back into by September 2021, our school day starts at 8:25 a.m. and ends at 2:45 p.m. Classes are 49 minutes long, and there are 7 instructional periods each day. All of our students are also in an advisory class in the morning and at the end, and this builds a bit more sense of community where they get to really get to know and advocate for a certain set of peers. Pelham Gardens students are held to high expectations through tasks that require collaborative effort and intellectual stamina. We create a safe student-driven experience where students advocate for themselves, their peers, and the community. PGMS is also a uniform school, so students wear their grades blue uniform polo shirt or sweatshirt along with a pair of khaki pants. We really aim to nurture and foster learning for our whole student and really develop our students as a whole. So thank you so much and for giving us the opportunity to share our school with you. And I hope you hear a little bit more detail about why Pelham Gardens is the perfect fit for your child.
Greetings, I'm Michael Morgan, one of the assistant principals here at Pelham Gardens Middle School. I wanted to talk to you all about our college access program. I'm sure you all have heard about the DOE initiative across the city, where all seventh graders have exposure and access to college life. But here at PGMS, you should know that we do things a little bit differently. And all three of our grades actually get to experience what college is all about. Starting with our sixth graders, we make sure that every single student visits at least three colleges during their sixth grade year. Our seventh graders, much like all of the students across the city, go and visit local universities. And during the eighth grade year, we step it up a notch. Our eighth grade students get to visit larger universities, not just in New York City, but also outside of the city limits. For example, in the past, we visited Harvard University. Our kids have had overnight trips to Binghamton University. We spent time on the campus of Maryland University and many others throughout the years. One of the things that sets Pelham Gardens Middle School apart from other school communities is our long-standing commitment to culturally responsive teaching. For years, we've been making sure that our teachers are fully equipped to interact with our students, even going as far as to have them in book studies. Most recently, a book study around Savannah Hammond's book, Culturally Responsive Teaching and the Brain. Not only have we been working with our teachers, we've also designed courses just for our students, namely, one course named Social Justice. This course was specifically designed to make sure that all of our students, who are mainly Black and Brown students, are equipped to navigate some of the harsh realities in our communities. Not only are our teachers trained in coaching responsive teaching, many of our staff members also have been trained in the latest social-emotional learning. We've sent staff members to Yale University to get trained on something called the Mood Meter and Ruler, which is a way for our teachers to not only work with our students academically, but to also focus on the social-emotional aspect of our child as well, to make sure that we're teaching all aspects of all of our students.
Hello everyone, my name is Ann Hennessy and I am the coordinator of student activities at Pelham Gardens Middle School. Here at PGMS, we not only focus on academics during the school day and after school with Panther Prep, our instructional health program, but we provide every student with opportunities to discover and grow their talents and skills through extracurricular clubs, activities, and sports. Our extracurricular activities and clubs take place both during the school day at lunch, as well as after school and on the weekends. Over the last 9 years, PGMS has offered activities such as Curators Club, Yearbook Club, Coding Club, Book Club, and Debate Team. We are hopeful that we will be back in the school building full time next year so we can begin our Robotics Club, which will feature new technology like 3D graphics and printing, as well as virtual technology with headsets. For those who love music and are interested in playing an instrument, we will still have our amazing PGMS band. We also offer PGMS students the opportunity to connect with mentors and role models through our Aim High mentoring program, as well as Delta Academy, a partnership with the esteemed sorority Delta Sigma Theta. For sports, PGMS has a strong tradition of a winning basketball team for both boys and girls, JV and varsity. Next year, we will also be having a soccer team, running club, and a cheerleading dance team for all those who are interested. In addition to extracurricular clubs and sports, it's very important for all PGMS students to be involved in our school culture, community, and celebrations. We have many school-wide traditions that happen every year, like our Giving Thanks Feast, Canned Food Drive, Friendship Day, Spirit Week, Color War, dances, field trips, and honor roll assemblies. We also host College Week, Career Day, and High School Day, where former PGMS students come back to school to share their experiences with current students. It's also important to know that here at PGMS, if you've got a great idea for a club or activity that you're interested in, students are also encouraged to advocate and create their own club. We hope you join us at PGMS.
Hello, future PGMS advocates and parents. I am Ms. Kissy Spencer, 8th grade ELA model teacher at Pelham Gardens Middle School. I just wanted to provide you with some brief insight into what makes instruction at PGMS so unique from many other schools. The 8th grade ELA team has worked hard at crafting a curriculum that provides countless opportunities for student independence, analysis of text by diverse authors, and even allows them to engage in a variety of writing styles. Our team has used my experience as a former high school English teacher to expose our students to texts that are typically studied at the high school level. This is to ensure that they are fully prepared for the ninth grade. This also aligns with the knowledge needed for the English regions, which eighth graders will begin taking next year. We also encourage the empowerment of our student voices through the writing and performing of poetry in our spoken word class. This program has done so well that PGMS has won the Urban Words and Verbs Slam competition for 2 years in a row before COVID placed a halt on the event. We look forward to meeting you and to share all that PGMS has to offer.
Hello everyone, my name is Azamina Kraja and I'm a peer collaborative teacher at Pelham Gardens Middle School. Today, I want to talk to you about how we incorporate technology in instruction. For starters, all of our classrooms have laptop carts and Promethean boards in them. Google Classroom was one of the many programs we've used even prior to the pandemic that provided students with an opportunity to demonstrate their understanding of materials by completing digital projects such as slideshows, Google Sites, blog posts, videos, and so on. When creating these projects, teachers are very mindful of providing students with options. Therefore, students self-select the project they would like to complete. These projects help reinforce our 21st century learning initiative. Incorporating digital projects through Google Classroom has been very helpful during the remote learning transition for several reasons. For starters, we had the technology, and we're familiar with the programs since our teachers already had an understanding of how to use them. Since going full remote, we have only expanded the programs we have at our disposal, while ensuring our students and teachers are trained on how to use them. Some of these platforms include Pear Deck, Nearpod, Kami, and Kahoot. The use of technology in curriculum allows for differentiation of learning activities, allowing students to work at their own pace while also allowing teachers to give instant feedback. The teachers at PGMS have been working diligently since the pandemic to ensure that our students are engaging in rich, meaningful tasks and are doing well socially, emotionally as well. We do frequent check-ins with our students, sometimes even digitally, to make sure our students are okay. And on that note, I hope you are all doing well and will continue to do well this new year. Thank you for your time. Be safe.
Hi, potential parents of Pelham Gardens Middle School. I'm Mr. Bonte. I am a seventh grade math teacher at Pelham Gardens Middle School. I just quickly wanted to show you guys some of the things we have to offer here at Pelham Gardens Middle School in the math department, and just kind of show you some of the things we do that might separate us from some other schools. One of the things we really do and try to pride ourselves on is what we call grasp tasks. This is really just a way to really connect real world mathematics with what students are working on the curriculum. Here's an example of one of those tasks, and it's a nice way to connect something we actually did in the school. So we actually took a Captain Marvel field trip, and we actually then used that experience to work on a math problem and kind of make it very real world to the students because it's something they actually did, right down to writing an email based on the math from the trip and things like that. That's one of the things we really like to do at Pelham Gardens Middle School. Here's an actual picture from my math classroom about students actually doing group work. You can kind of see the group work on the table there and other students doing what we call a fishbowl and kind of looking at their work and really just kind of talking out the math and things like that. So where they can really just build from each other's own learning and their own understanding. Okay. Well, anyway, I hope to see a lot of you for the class of 2024, and I really look forward to seeing you all and meeting you.
Hi, my name is Ms. Carpathios. I'm a seventh grade social studies teacher here at Pelham Gardens Middle School, and I'm one of the lead teachers of the Pelham Gardens Curator Club. At Pelham Gardens Middle School, teachers in the social studies department have been working very hard to modify our curriculum to ensure that our students learn about those that are normally marginalized when teaching about history, namely women and important historical figures from diverse backgrounds. We teach history from a variety of perspectives in order to avoid that one-sided tale that used to be told. Pelham Gardens has been part of the New York City Department of Education's History by Design program for the past few years, where students research, create, and present an art exhibit on a topic of their choosing. students with a multitude of strengths and interests join the club to learn about researching and curating an exhibit for a museum. And they present their exhibit to at least 20 other schools around the city at a large culminating event in the spring. On behalf of myself and the PGMS Social Studies Department, we wish you luck in your future endeavors, and we look forward to welcoming you to our school community.
Hello, everyone. My name is Henry Alas. I am a sixth grade social studies teacher at Pelham Gardens Middle School, and I want to thank you for coming to our open house. It's pretty exciting to have you here. We tend to do a lot of reading, a lot of analyzing, writing, and talking. And so, you know, the ELA department works really closely with the social studies department in creating these strategies that we can use in both subjects, right? We work really closely with the ELA department in order to build and create better readers and writers. So that's all I have for you. With that said, again, thank you for coming to our open house. Until next time, have a good day.
Hi, everyone. So I am an eighth grade parent, and from the moment that my son was accepted to Pelham Gardens, I felt at ease. From amazing staff to phenomenal teachers, and let's not even speak about the assistant principal and the principal himself. This is a family, and everyone belongs and everyone does succeed. They have outstanding programs. They have an amazing curriculum. I will be sad to see my son depart from the school, but I am super honored that he was part of the family here because he has matured into an amazing young man. So your son or your daughter does belong at Pelham Gardens Middle School. Apply.
Thank you so much for joining us today and hearing a little bit about what makes our school special. We hope that next fall you can officially become part of the PGMS family. Until then, bye guys.